Hey Smeg fans, welcome back to another video. Smeg video. All having a good day. Could you please like, share, comment, and subscribe? Yeah, playing Dead Island here. If you didn't see the other video, last video, we finished, what was it? The plane crash. We located the plane crash for Monica. Now we're gonna work on the quest Soldier of Fortune. We got to go kill Afrin in Afrin's village, and on the way we're gonna stop at the Russian hideout, which is right here, and find a way to get a satellite phone. Hopefully we can somehow get out of this mess, get off this island. No radio. Nothing. Okay, let's take a car. No car now. Wow. Here we go. So, to the Russian hideout. Hopefully we can find it. That statue. What's this place? Oh shit. We gotta get him.
This is for you!
For you, goddammit. What's this place? Diesel 38 gas station. Workbench. One was it? What number? Comment if you know what number it was. 31. Papua New Guinea is located at the point of collision. Several tectonic plates. I felt an earthquake. On the so-called Pacific Ring of Fire. Several active volcanoes. Earthquakes are common. They are sometimes accompanied by tsunamis, big waves. We're actually due for a big monsoon here on the island. Where is this? Am I? Is that where it was? I thought I already had that. Alright. Get back on the road again. Goes back farther, way farther. someone camp. No, let's go. GPS is screwing me up. Get out! Who's that guy? I think he's got a bulletproof vest on. Who's that guy? What's up?
I mean, if you hadn't shown up, I think I'm okay for now.
Okay. Alright. This place. Hope you're okay and yeah, you survive. Good luck. This way. This is the way. Just wanted to say I love you, sweetheart. The damn. Block it off. Watchtower. Can we get up here? It's gonna pull off right here. Maybe not.
Over here, moron!
Gotta check the GPS. Way over there. This place. Let's get some freaking grenades out. Wow, how come I can carry so much? That's a lot.
footage.
Fight.
There they are!
Smuggler's Camp. I can pick up unlimited stuff. Where's that coming from?
Oh yeah, bring the pain, baby.
Bring the pain, baby. Bring the pain, baby. Who did that?
God!
You're dead.
You're fucking dead. Fuck.
Palm in the morning.
Ah. Oh, you son of a bitch. Nearly there, trophy. 20 more. That a collectible? What number was that? 32. There are three official languages of Papua New Guinea. English is the language of the government and the education system. Taught Pisin, New Guinea Pidgin is the lingua franca and Huri or police. Motu is used in the south. Okay. What number was that? 32. We got something else to pick up. Pick up, I think, right here. 65. It's on a box in the bus. It's on a box in the bus. We'll keep a comment and let me know if you see a bus.
Fuck!
How the fuck did he hit me? I can pick up unlimited. There's a boss right there. Gah! here on there. Sneak on the... How do you get on the bus? Here. There's Rocky. Got a flag there. Old Town.
Don't let them leave.
Gotta be an ID here. See if we can use a rifle. 3,000, let's try. Dangerous item, 4,000. There. Sorry.
That eat pigs!
To get that out of the bus, hold on. Oh, I did get it out of the bus. Right? And I got it off the bus, that's right.
Something good in here?
Come on out.
Smuggler's Marina.
Fucking die!
Fucking die, yeah. You bastard. Wow. That was close. Gushkenhine. Bad for, I wonder. Gushkenheim. Getty. Who shall make it 100 times? Did it, yay. I can pick up like a million guns. Here we go. Uh-oh.
Yeah. kill Alfred.
Come out, you coward!
Anything good in here?
Who's next?
He's dead. Oh. How do we get up there? Says, let's get on the boat. Let's drive this puppy out of here. Sail to to River Village. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
What?
Good job, friends.
Yeah, no, eh? That's awesome.
The boat is ready to get going.
Okay. I think I got some other stuff to take care of first, I think. Yeah, voice from the above the sky, so... Yeah, I'll be back in,
We can head out at any time.
Yeah, I know. I got something to take care of, though, first, okay? So, yeah, I'm gonna have to make a hike back to the village. It should be this way. Let's see where it is on the map. Too far. It's just right here. But, yeah, we gotta go up there. Search the abandoned. The Russian phone thing. Satellite phone, that's right. So, yeah, with that, I think that's gonna. Then we're gonna sail on the boat out of here. So, I think that's the end of this video. So hopefully I'll see you in the next video, and that's where we go and get the Russian satellite phone. Maybe that'll help us get out of here. You never know, that boat. I don't know where we're going on that boat. But Matatumbe, whatever his name is, knows. He's got something cooking. He's got a plan. Alright, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see ya in the next video. And we'll be doing a voice from the sky. Alright, have a good day, everyone. See you later. Love you, sweetheart. See you soon. Miss you. Bye-bye, everyone.